Sustainability. Everyone is talking about it now, and for good reason. The economic, social, and environmental challenges we face today are crucial, urgent, and interconnected. They come from human decisions, mostly taken in a professional context and often by people graduated from higher education. So more than ever, regardless of degree, education providers must equip all students to face those complex challenges. Although today a lot of initiatives exist to integrate sustainability into higher education, three crucial questions remain mostly overlooked. First, how can we assess students' knowledge level at the start so we can develop the best learning experience? Second, how can we ensure graduates have sufficient understanding of sustainability challenges to become responsible decision makers? Last but not least, how can we manage and demonstrate our impact thanks to reliable and robust metrics?
This is why we have launched TASK, the first international assessment of sustainability knowledge. How does it work? It's very simple. Students take an 80-minute online test based on a systemic approach to sustainability, covering environmental and societal issues, as well as how to act. Using a psychometric measurement, TASK provides robust, reliable, and comparable data to inform teaching, drive transformation, and demonstrate impact. You will be able to monitor your students' progress at different steps, compare scores between programs, and report to your stakeholders such as rankings, accreditations, recruiters, or future students. Each of your students will also receive a certificate demonstrating their understanding of sustainability, easy to share online for their employability and for your brand image. Dear higher education leaders and professors, it is time to make sustainability the new common language. Leverage the power of data and join a vibrant community of change leaders, institutions committed to empowering a generation ready to make a difference. Let's mainstream sustainability literacy together.